Quinn Ewers versus Caleb Williams. Both of these quarterbacks made waves in the transfer portal last year, with Caleb following Coach Riley over to USC and Quinn hopping from Ohio State over to Texas.
I wanted to be in that burn orange. There was a little obstacle in between, but you know, I ended up here and you know, I'm right there.
Both of these FBU alumni were listed as the number one and number two top college football transfers for 2022 by 247 Sports, but we want to know, who do you think is going to have a bigger year this year? Let us know in the comments.